Yes, we know that all creation groans and is in agony even until now. Romans chapter 8, verse 22.